Continuing coverage now, Birmingham City Schools will be getting new band uniforms. The Birmingham City Council voted to give the school board $247,500 to buy new uniforms for its 7 high schools. Mayor Randall Woodfin made a proposal in September for the city to help the schools. Some of the current uniforms being used are from the late 1990s. Parents tell us although the uniforms are expensive, they definitely bring a sense of pride to the students.